So what you knitting, Lizzie? How many socks per hour are you walking? Do you have an average heartbeat that goes per sock or anything like that?
No, but I figure it's upper body and lower body at the same time.
Do you find it's hard to turn the heel on certain like paces or anything like that? Or
I would think technical knitting would be a little difficult.
So technical knitting on the treadmill is harder?
Stocking it would be.
Stocking it. But straight knitting's easier.
Stocking it's pretty straight.
Yeah. Do you ever spin on the treadmill?
No.
No?
I haven't tried it yet.
Do you have a nitty-nitty that attaches to the treadmill?
I wish.
What about a Swift or a ball winder?